gas from the gunpowder going off is high pressure. There's a little pinhole here, and that pressure pushes inside that and pushes down this chamber, which is all connected on a spring.
Taking pictures of this
rock. And as you shoot, that chamber fills with gas and pushes it back, and boom, there you go. It empties the empty shell, goes out, and the new one goes in. So as fast as you can pull that trigger, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and you're ready for your next clip, which you take and shove in there. Now, as you're shooting, the enemy got used to this, and they figured this out. So now I'm all 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.